Yeah, man, what's up, man? Yeah, man, Rasta Blue here. Your favorite Italian Rastafarian. I hope you're all doing well out there. I really hope you're doing well. Nice day, beautiful day here in, you know, don't know, USA. Yeah, man. Anyway, I came on here to talk about a video by Sister Sunshine. Yeah, sister, you know I love you. You know I love you. We can disagree, but I like you, sister, because you're pretty cool. You know, got to make the video about the one you did, you know, and talking about the device that come out to scan the iris of your eye to identify who you are, you know, because everyone apparently has a different iris, you know, like a fingerprint, but only an eye print, yeah, in your iris, it's your iris. So yeah, man. So Sister Sunshine bring up this article. This company say they're gonna have it in 10 years. It's gonna be used all over the world to identify everybody. That it's going to be a good thing. Gonna say help people, keep people safe. You know, police are gonna be able to monitor some stuff. You know, a whole bunch of stuff. You know, and not for nothing, sister. This technology, yeah, man, has been out, or yeah, woman, has been out a few years. You know, they use it in military. And they were already started using the, you know, the hand scan. The fingerprint, they used that in some corporations use that. So you can get into, you know, into the building or into a more secure area, you know. So, hold on a second. I need an ashtray. So, you know, Sister Sunshine saying this is Big Brother, you know. Things that does say 1984. But, you know, every decade, and they're coming out with something different, you know. I think like 10 years ago, the thing was the cameras in the streets, you know. Cameras all over. But, you know, people are motivated by one of two things. Yeah, you guessed it. Fear or love? Okay? People are motivated by those two things. Whether it be political or religious, you know? So, you know, sister, I agree, you know. I am not too keen on losing too many freedoms, you know, people knowing too much. But, you know, for all us legal citizens here who pay taxes and all that stuff, which is most of the USA, yeah, man, they know everything anyway. You know, they scan your barcode, you go to the supermarket with that little thing on your keychain, you know, they know what you're buying. They know where you live, your driver's license, social security, you go to work, right? You know? You know, they know everything already. They know how to get into your computer, everything you're doing, the moves, if they really wanted to know, if you were suspicious, you know? So, but you know, it's a fear tactic to keep people in line that, hey, the government is watching you, you know? Don't try to make some money on the side. Don't do anything illegal, you know. And people say that, well, if you're not doing anything wrong, what do you got to fear? And that might be true. But, you know, there's some gray areas. Like making a little money, cash on the side, little extra income, you know. That's a good thing about having paper money instead of all the digits, you know, and the cards. You know, make a little extra money. And I'd be there with you, man, because, hey, we're so taxed as it is. What, 50, 60% now of everything you make, you know? You think you make $20 an hour? No, you make $8 an hour. Okay? So I'm there with you, though, sister. But this thing about the Antichrist coming back, it's the, you know, one world government. And I'm sure, you know, somebody is going to try to rule the world. That's for sure. It has happened before, You know, the Roman Empire, you got the Egyptians, yeah? You know? Syrian or Sumerian, yeah? Many cultures trying to conquer the world. Right? Many very close. But one thing, you know, there will be a point. What always happens in the cycle is there will be a point where people will rise up for freedom. And that's how revolutions begin. And that's how cultures have evolved. You know, the cycle. So I don't see it, end of an era, maybe, you know, could be. You know, every great empire fall, and United States is not immune, you know, and we're not, we're snowballing, rolling down the mountain, picking up speed into our utter destruction. Not good. And I think we could still work together for change, despite some of our ideologies, you know? Because what they say, the enemy of my enemy is my friend, you know? You ever hear that, you know? So even though I an atheist and a Christian, for the benefit of freedom, can come together and rise up against that which is enslaving them. Yeah. So, even though you might think you're enemies, you could still be friends because you have a common foe. And freedom is something to fight for. Yeah. Many of us, we got it very easy these last 20, 30 years, you know? 40 years. Pretty good. But, you know, Sister Sunshine, we hear. You know, I've been hearing for 30 years, Antichrist, you know? First it was, I remember the Gorbachev. He had the mark on his head. They thought he was the beast. He had the mark of the beast. Then they thought Ronald Reagan was the Antichrist because his names had three names had six letters. Ronald Wilson Reagan. They thought he was Antichrist. Yet he was the most one of the most conservative, pro-religious presidents you ever had. You know? And then of course, you had the Hitler and Stalin, considered Antichrist, Saddam Hussein, Antichrist, you know? The European Union, right? Supposed to be 10 nations, it grew to 25, 30 nations. Now I don't even know where it is, but I don't think it's at 10. You know, there was that thing too. You know, the one currency, you know? And they got some of that going on. But this is nothing different than happened in past histories. Only in different ways, different technologies, different with different knowledge. But it's the same. Yeah, man, same thing, yeah. So, no. So, Sister Sunshine, I agree and I disagree with you. So, there you go. Yeah, you're too good to see out there again. Rasta Blue here. Go to my own channel, which is Rasta Blue 2, okay? So thank you, Brother John, for letting me be here. Peace, everybody. Be good to each other, huh? Yeah, man.